Let's remember what happened to the first one.
Oh yeah, I don't remember now.
Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Sure.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Wow, Marl almost died in the first room. Now, this is looking promising.
The silence.
The focus.
Yeah, focused. We are focused.
Gotta get those good first each other times, you know? Running a beta timer? We're off.
With the chapter time.
Okay.
I just had a 2 minute. I'm going to have a 2 minute sight.
Not again.
Yeah, not again. Even worse than 2 minutes, I think. Yeah.
Guess you need to do more. Chapter 2 aisles.
Yeah.
Thank you for the good luck wishes, Seb. It's too quiet even.
Yeah. My other sword is bad now.
Same. I made the same mistake like 4 times now.
Oh, demo dash you mean?
No, I mean missing the orb before the demo dash. The room where you do wall jumps, wall bounces.
Easy room.
Yep, exactly.
Okay, first try demo dash with the analog. Yay.
I just need to not mess up the ultra on Golden Ridge. That's all I must do. Or maybe just do the casual strat immediately. What do you say?
455. I thought I was doing better, but I guess not.
Well, at least this is a 5.
Yeah. I'm trying to think what I did that wasted so much time, but okay, it's fine. And for your question, I think you should do the ultra slat.
Oh no. I was afraid of that. You were gonna say it.
If you want to, like, get, you know, a sub 32, you gotta not make any compromises.
Not even for door skip?
Not even for door. That's the most important one. Fuck. What are you talking about? It saves 9 years.
Yeah.
Why am I not getting Archie on the first attempt?
I have a bad intuition. Bad feeling that I will mess up Bobby's room.
Me too.
No! Can I save it? Whew.
Oh my god, I died in the second Elder Scroll.
Not like this.
That's safe though. It costs so much time.
That's what you get for not going for the button. Maybe I should just go for a 5A.
That Leech was a mess. From start to finish.
It's only because you do Archie, that's why. You should know, stop doing that strategy. It messes up your whole run. Time to mess it all up.
Looking good, Hawk. You on pace?
Yep.
Yeah, you got this.
Now that you're saying it, I have a bad.
No, I'm holding my poster right now.
Okay. Did you just jinx me?
No, I'm just holding the poster. Nice, you got it.
Stop watching me and focus on your own run.
Okay, fine.
This is a race, you know.
No, I'm watching you while playing. This is more you know exciting that way.
Okay.
So if I lose, you can just say I wasn't looking at my own you know my own game.
I guess so.
Me and my good excuses.
Yeah. Almost died at the end of the mirror. Long room.
Oh, I didn't get it again. What the fuck?
No, Grampy!
Twice.
Oh no.
Let's just say you want this. Oh my god. 3 times.
Yeah, I think you had an ass list.
I think so, yeah.
Fuck. Now you're just pushing the limits then.
most that works. That didn't work either. 5 times. Yeah, I think you want this, Hawk. I'm just gonna resign this race. Forfeit. Forfeit. And now I got it on the 6th attempt.
My ending for 5B was bad.
Yeah.
Sadly. It's not gonna be a PB anymore. Because of that. Oh well. How many deaths? 4. That's too many.
Yeah, I think that's it for me.
Nah, you're gonna get a sub 8 summit.
Nah, I already quit.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I can't win. It was 6 attempts it took me to get buff drop. But you're on PB pace, you can do it. If anyone can do it, it's you.
So now you're just gonna watch me?
Yeah, I think so.
And pressurize me. Hey, so what you doing there in the meantime?
Just doing a 5B IO.
Any luck?
Nah.
Okay.
But I am getting Bob's drop on my IL attempts. Of course. Because why wouldn't I?
Why did you do that? Stupid reverse ultra. Maybe I should just quit it here. Call it a day, come back tomorrow. Finish the run then.
Why?
Because Pepe hands are gonna take
was your
over.
Good?
It was.
Yeah, your reflection was good, only 2 deaths.
It was alright.
Yeah. It was a 22 for you.
Probably a 6-15 reflection, probably.
How was your time after you finished protection?
I didn't watch the times.
Oh, okay. Just don't get paper hands.
I'll try not to. Oh, paper hands, please. Oh no, corner boost. Rip. Didn't go for the first ultra. Too scary. Fuck. Getting any good times now?
Nah. Had one good attempt. And then I got paper hands.
Okay. Doors get cool. At least it's a valid run.
Yeah.
Okay, last few minutes.
Just destroying a summit right now.
We'll see. We'll see.
Might even beat my time.
Okay, this lags so much. That wasn't a good beginning there. That's a bad summit. That's a bad summit. At least better beginning 3k.
Yeah, okay.
So.
But it doesn't count too much if the rest of summit was good.
Why did I do that? What am I doing? Okay, I just lost the PB.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
Pepper hands. Oh, what happened?
Pepper hands.
Oh. Well, it could still happen.
Nah, it's dead.
Now beating my time is dead, but you can still probably PB.
Oh no. That's a bad timing for a raid.
Yeah.
Whoever it was, thank you.
Hey Mr. Chippy, YouTube.
Thank you for the raid, Chippy. Yeah. I'll be right there with you. In a few more flags.
He's peeping right now, guys.
Nonsense.
He's just disappointed he didn't beat my time, but he's going to beat his own at least.
Hold on, I'm still not done with flag winner, okay? That's where it all gets lost. Actually, I almost died on flag one. That's the good old flag one struggle. How did your stream go, Chippy? Let's see, how did mine go? What's your guess, Granby?
2158?
31 of you. You jokester.
Just below 32.
So, probably. Wait. 3154, let's say. Okay, that's good. That's
wow.
Good.
Yeah, that's good. That's very good. Oh my god.
Thank you, Chippy. Have a good one as well. I could have gotten a 3130 in my summit.
Was... You got so close to feeding me. How was the summit?
Let's see.
Shit.
Oh, that summit was so bad. Oh, that summit was so bad.
You could have had a low 31-minute run. Oh my god! Look at the times. 44:45. That's what I thought. Yeah, and